Which card should you use when shopping? A reminder that using a credit card has a price. But that processing fee could be a thing of the past as MEPs voted to cap bank charges for domestic and cross-border transactions.
The caps are fixed at a maximum of 0.3 in the case of credit card and 0.2 in the case of debit card.
Merchants charge over 10 billion euros a year for transaction fees. Now, retailers will make a 6 billion euro saving. And those benefits will trickle down to the consumer.
Now what we do is transferring those costs away from the banks to the retailers, and they will benefit the first, but of course later on the consumers will benefit because retailers have more competition and they will lower the prices as well.
And it could also be the start of breaking up the monopolies of big companies like Visa and MasterCard, as retailers will no longer have to blankly accept cards that have high charges set by the card issuer.